Hello, good morning or good afternoon or good night, depending on when you're watching this. I like music a lot, like many other people do, and sometimes I use Spotify on my phone to listen to the music. But then the problem is that it keeps repeating the same songs I heard before. And a lot of them I don't really like, so I just skip over to the next one. And at the moment I have about 1600 songs on my phone, and but very often it seems like the same song I've heard already and I skipped because I didn't like it. Just comes back again much too often, maybe after 10 or 100 songs. That's a problem because it feels to me that I keep hearing the same songs which I don't like, and so yeah, for that reason I sometimes just cancel Spotify because I feel like I've heard all the songs I have, and I know I can download all the other songs I want, but sometimes I don't have time, and usually what I do is I just download the whole album. Let's say if I like one song of, let's say, Kelly Clarkson, then I'm gonna just go and download all her albums on my phone, and then usually I just listen to the music in random order, but very often I keep hearing the songs I don't like and they keep coming back. And so yeah, what I was thinking would be good, maybe it's already out there but I don't know about it, that you'd be able to, even have some kind of smart function in the app that would know that I don't like the song and wouldn't play it for a long time, and maybe after a few skips I've done, it would understand that I don't like it, so it would automatically delete the song and maybe replace with something that is similar to what I do like. Let's say if there's a song and I listen to it for the whole song, that means I like it, and that means it would come and play again a lot sooner. And so yeah, basically the app should be able to tell if I like the song more or less, and then depending on that it would play more often or not. And so yeah, I was thinking it'd be good if it could just automatically download the new songs which are similar to what I like and delete the ones I don't like because I always skip them. And I think it's a good idea. And because I know I can download the songs I want, but it just like often I don't have time because it means I have to keep searching for the songs I like and I just don't have time for it. And so yeah, I think this is a good idea. In case it's already out there, if somebody can let me know about it, be very good. Or if it's not there, if somebody could make it possible. Because at the moment, I pay for Spotify for 1 month, I listen to it. Then I get bored of all the same songs I keep hearing and I cancel it. And then, maybe a few months go by, I don't have it at all. And then again, if I feel I have time to download new songs, look for songs I like, then again I subscribe. But yeah, with the idea I mentioned, I believe I would keep it on constantly because I'd be able to listen to the songs I like all the time. So yeah, if you have any comments or suggestions or anything else, yeah, let me know. Thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of your day.